Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to Sleeping Dogs 7th Edition. Let's continue where we left off, shall we? Wow. That is a messed up wing, that's for damn sure. Alright, here we go. Man, I cannot believe that just happened. That's crazy. Hotshot lead for Meet Ace. That's my only thing right now? Great. Alright. I'll accept that.
Oh, I haven't seen them around in a while.
Oh.
I'm not lying.
Everyone in town is talking about the wedding massacre.
That's my only thing? Alright, fine.
Do you have a car here?
I cannot believe Winston and Peggy are gone. That's just sad.
Don't go too crazy on this one, Wig. It's a face offer at the highest level, huh? I don't know how to get over there, so forget it.
Where is this guy?
Hotshot's trying to kill me! He's crazy!
Damn it, I don't know how to do this. This is tough. How do you do this?
Where's this guy?
Oh, my car!
He's trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Shit!
I need a vehicle. What the hell? I need a vehicle ASAP. I don't get it. I don't get it. I really don't get this mission.
Where is this guy?
Hunter's trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Shit!
Gadget man. I kind of get that now, but it was hard. It was difficult at first. Or maybe I'm just stupid. That's probably what it is. I'm just stupid. Oh god, she's dying.
Thank you.
Oh, jeez.
I tried to help him, now, but he's not breathing. There's blood everywhere. We were in front. Ace was winning, girl. At least he thought he was winning all. Hoshon was setting us up. He got alongside the back of the car, ran us into the railing, pushed us up against it. We flipped over.
Be all right. Hang in there.
Leave the crash.
Yes,
Inspector. Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, wait, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
All right, but wait. I want him alive.
That was quick. Find a fast car. You got a fast car. You got a fast car. Fast enough that we can... Oh, I forgot the lyrics. Crap. Trust me, I love that song. I just forgot the lyrics of that Tracy Chapman song. You know what song I'm talking about, fast car. My car's gonna look jacked up before I start braking. I don't know why I had to do that. I could have just went the other way, but that was weird. GPS on this game is kind of weird. No. Really? Freaking car, man.
All right, pump. It's a race.
All right, let's do this. Oh, it says us two?
Sucker! You got a chance to win? It's not cheating if you win! You know it's dangerous to drive and talk, right? You suck! You know that?
Don't disable Hotshot's car until you hit a roadblock. Until you hit the roadblock, okay.
Hey, wait! You think you're good? Ace thought he was good, too! They find all the pieces of him yet? Okay.
it, Chad.
Hey, police!
Say hi to the police coming in.
Shut up. Little punk never shuts up. You should have seen the look on his face when we charged him with murder. They'll get 20 years at least. Nobody pays much attention to those guys, but they kill or injure dozens of people a year. Impossible to say how many lives you saved, but you really did a job on this one, Officer Shen.
Nice. Cover. Nice. Uh-oh. I love how I'm just did a cop thing and now I'm doing a criminal thing. That's funny. Out my way. Cop job.
Armed robbery. We need available PTU to respond.
We're on our way.
Writing this report.
No one does. I need a vehicle.
Hey,
All right. Boss, or this dude gets to shoot bench. Bug's still there.
Mrs. Chu. I was just stopping by to see if there was anything you needed. I know it's no consolation, but I got a look at one of the gunmen from the wedding. Now, I will find him, and I'll make him tell me who's responsible.
You don't need him.
Yes, ma'am. Oh, she's gonna chop that dude up when I bring him here. And I will thoroughly enjoy watching that. I don't care if y'all call me psycho.
Ricky, this way.
Shit, Way. How you holding up?
I got a lot of loose ends to clean up. I need an outsider for a couple things. You got Johnny Ratface's number?
Johnny Ratface? And stay away from that lunatic. You give him a job, you're gonna have to steam clean your conscience when he's done. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know all about him. He's my man.
I guess you know what you're doing.
Yep. Man. I need to get used to this triangulation thing, because it's kind of messed me up a little. Actually, it messed me up a lot. Not a little, a lot.
Is this Johnny?
Yeah.
A friend sent me to you. Works with a lot of movie stars, know what I mean?
So?
So I got a problem. He said you could help me.
I'm busy.
Wait, please. Look, I trade diamonds down in Central. My partner took off with all our stock. And by the time the cops look into it, he'll be halfway to Shanghai. I'll never get them back.
Diamonds, huh?
All I need is someone to recover them. I pay a large fee.
Okay. What's the guy's name?
Got you, fucker.
I took a wild guess on that one, because I don't know how to do those tracing things. But I got lucky on this one. I got real lucky. Like, really, really lucky.
Promise.
Are you insane?
Think of all the money we'll make. This is our future, you and me.
Fuck you, asshole. I'm not taking off my clothes for you or anyone else.
Mm. Go, girl.
Asshole.
You go, girl. All right. Let's go after this rat. Yes. Cool. Let him talk about do this. What? I pushed E. Move out of the way. Give me the snipe. Where are you, Johnny?
Hey, you!
Oh,
I got one shot at this.
Get out of the way!
Damn, nice shot. It's just one meme.
See him right now. Look, what are the odds they're gonna even admit they even know you?
Fuck you, I'm not gonna tell you nothing.
You don't have to. Someone else will ask the question.
Well, fuck him too.
It's not a he. I'll tell you this much, it's not a he.
Johnny the Ratface. Meet Mrs. Chu. Winston's mother.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy seeing this.
Osama! I don't know what this guy told you! Fuck! I don't know what you're talking about, you crazy old bitch! Please!
Wait. 你現在應該走
Wait! Don't leave me here! She's fucking crazy!
Chop his ass up.
Okay! I'll tell you anything you want to know! Just please, don't!
That was satisfying. The new boss. All right. That was satisfying. All right, next one. This is the new boss.
We gotta do something
about
this,
man. Shut the
fuck
up, Jackie. We gotta think.
You gotta think.
Shut up, both of you! Winston's gone. Right now, we gotta stick together.
We just can't let the 18K get away with this.
What makes you so sure it was 18K? We all saw them.
They were definitely 18K. Even stupid Jackie knows that.
You ever think maybe they were just trying to look like 18K? Look, we've had a few skirmishes with them lately, but nothing major. It doesn't make sense that they would do something this big.
Oh, man. So who do you think it was?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out. And who the fuck are you?
I'm here for Mr. Lee. I take it you've heard of Big Smile Lee.
He's another Sun On Yi boss, Red Pole, just like Winston.
Okay, what can we do for Mr. Lee?
He has decided that for the time being, you may continue your operations in this area. But the percentage previously paid to Winston will now go to Mr. Lee.
That's an interesting proposition. But I have a counteroffer from Mr. Lee. I'd appreciate if you relay this back to him word for word. Can you do that? You tell Mr. Lee that his people stay the fuck out of our territory, and in return, we'll let him live.
I don't think he'll find that offer to his liking.
I think you'll find that I don't give a fuck. You see our guest out, make sure he doesn't get lost.
You'll regret this. I promise you that.
Whoa! One moment, people. Alright. A golden gun? Hell yeah.
Back off! I'll kill her, man!
You killed her! You killed her, man!
Sorry. Maybe I can restart that then? Yeah, restart.
Oh my god!
Cool, I can restart it. And I got the other thing, so cool.
Wait,
back off! I'll kill her, man!
Killed her!
What?
Killed her, man.
It didn't even hit her!
Back off! I'll kill her, man!
You get to live another day, lady. Cause I don't even know how that killed you last time. I wish I could make that pistol ball fall. Zeki, you're not even using a gun? I'm shocked. Well, I died. I didn't reload in time.
Back up! I'll kill her, man!
It isn't her! Hold up. Oh my god, man. This woman is just a pain in the ass.
Back off! I'll kill her, man!
Fucking hell.
What's going on?
Back off! I'll kill her, man!
Killed her!
Back off!
God damn. Move this bitch out the way.
Downstairs!
Human language.
Oh,
Oh my goodness, man!
Fuck! Damn it! Jackie! Get the car!
Doc!
Get the car!
Big smile, these thugs. Good God, man! Ammo. Bring your punk ass back here. Get him. We'll get that tower next time, or whatever you call them things, those smoke thingies. Oh. Woo. That was nice of him to wait for me. Oh, damn!
You ain't no more! Huh?
You're done! Are you done?
You sit, you laugh!
break your face!
You dare? You want to stay pussy, huh?
Whoa. Ah, yes. Yes, kick him.
Tell your boss, stay the fuck out of my territory.
Oh.
Fuck you, eh? This
is the end
of this.
Damn it!
HKPD! Stop running! Give yourself.
Oh, shit. Just what I need.
I know, right? Ah!
You guys,
change your tone, Shen. Miss Yang is a red pole, and she just saved your life.
Miss Yang? Broken Nose Yang? My apologies, Madame Red Pole. So why'd you bring me out here?
I have heard a lot about you, Wei Shen. I will get to the point. You must realize that you cannot stand against Big Smile Lee alone.
That's what everyone tells me. Roland Ho said I'd need other bosses to support me.
Indeed. Nah, I believe in harmony, balance, peace, and I don't mind spilling a little blood to achieve it. With Uncle Po in the hospital, there's much uncertainty in the Sun On Yi. If he recovers, we will both be stable and strong.
But if he dies?
The 18K presents a very real threat. We cannot afford to appear weak. We will need to elect a new chairman quickly.
You, for instance.
Ah, Big Smile Lee represents a step backwards for the Sun On Yi. Why continue to force girls into prostitution and pornography when there are other, less archaic, more profitable ways for us to make money? I have very different ideas about our future. I want to take the Sun On Yi forward, but it would be unwise even for me to stand against Big Smile Lee unaided. Which brings me to you. Nah, we both appear to have the same problem, Wei Shen, and the opportunity to benefit if we work together.
So it seems. I have my own reasons for hating Big Smile Lee's operation. Now, if you stand against him, you can count on me.
Good. We will talk soon. 走头了哈, Wei Shen.
走头了哈. All right. Wow. Ooh, man, my triad thing's going up. Like, it's going up. Some fucker named Naz is ripping me off at the top glamour. I need your help.
Hi, Mayor.
Oh, cop job's right there. Let's do that. But the other thing is up there, too. Let's go get this thing first. And then we'll do the cop job. And then, should I end my video? It's about to be an hour long in like 7 minutes, so maybe. Oh man, I'm starting to get hungry. Oh. Meet up with the SWAT team.
Is PTU taking over? Why aren't they shooting?
You don't understand. Just leave.
All right,
us alone.
Are we good to go?
You better get in position. It's up there.
Woo!
Sean, you are clear to engage.
Nice. That was quick too. I thought it was gonna be like a long one. Dang, the loose ends one is like far away. Aw, oh, poor you.
You go enjoy yourself.
I sure will. Ooh, this is a sexy car. Oh, hey! My car! Whatever. What's this thing over here? Oh, is it like a taxi job? Hold up, let me put my new charger up, because I just bought a new charger today, and I did not want this beautiful thing to mess up. Alley-oop! There we go. I had to throw it on my bed. Hear the song. Oh, that's so cute. Pay my bills, pay my rent. So damn
money!
Hey, man.
Wait! You won't believe what those assholes did!
Who?
Those guys at Top Glamour, they're fucking with me! I brought them another load of watches. They were supposed to give me 200,000 for them. Instead, they give me this hunk of shit. I don't even know how to ride this thing. I had to push it here.
Calm down. Give me the bike. I'll get you your money.
What are you gonna do?
Same thing I always do, Jackie.
Kick ass and take names. Oh, whoops. Wait, there's another thing over here. Hold on. Yes, game, I know. Just give me a moment. This bike's actually not that bad. It's pretty cool. But yeah, we're definitely need more money than this bike.
me in?
All right. Come on in.
There's another thing over there, but I'm not gonna get off the bike. This place is like a damn maze. Hold up. This might be a trap.
Nah, it's not this fucking guy.
What do you want?
My friend Jackie tells me you owe him some money.
You're sitting on it. And where'd you get off strong-arming me, huh? I know you're a cop.
And I know you're a snitch. You want to see who your boys kill first?
Fuck you. Kill him! Kill him!
Oh, bitch. Let's get him. Come on. I was having a fun moment, and then this cool crap has to happen.
That's it, asshole. Come on, fuckers. You're coming with me.
Make him disappear, or I make him disappear.
Maybe we can make a deal.
You only have yourself to blame.
You having fun back there? Good. I hope you like it in the trunk.
Into pieces, you hear me? Huh? You hear me, you fucker?
The
Here's your guy. Hope you still want him. But I don't want this coming back to bite me in the ass.
I'll take care of it. Where he's going, he won't be in a position to tell anyone
anything. Hey, I can hear you! What the fuck are you doing out there? Open the fucking trunk, will you?
Hey! Show the lady some respect!
Scoundrel. New cases available. Final kill. I think this is the perfect time for me to save. Death by a Thousand Cuts. Isn't that a Taylor Swift song? I had a nicer place at, where is the place? Oh, over here, I think. Yep. So I just need a taxi.
Fish balls, I don't... My curry fish balls will blow your mind!
That sounded wrong.
You won't regret it.
He's like, my curry fish balls will blow your mind!
Fish balls, I know you want fish balls!
Ha! Taxi! Taxi, aw. Oh. Oh, forget it, we're driving there. Better go to sleep then. Better save my game. There? Loose ends. Alright. Let's save one more time. Just in case. Alrighty guys, I have to end my video here, and I'll see you on the next episode of Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition. Bye-bye!